Colleen Papson. I've been attending ACC for about 11 years. I was very slow to come into my walk, but I had the pleasure of joining a life group and getting some really great ladies around me to help me with that walk. And they helped me discover that one of my spiritual gifts is giving. And I love to do it. It comes very naturally to me. But in giving, I realized I do it because I've been given an opportunity to take what God has given me and give it back to Him, give it back to the church, give it back to a lot of the outreach that we do here that I feel so strongly and passionate about. I can't be boots on the ground every day. I do have a career outside of the church, but that's a blessing God has given me to have a fulfilling career, but I need to turn around and use that for Him in some fashion. If not me, then who? And I just feel like I'm called to give back. And I get rewarded, not necessarily financially. There's other things that have happened in my life that have become part of why I give. It's not just my money, it's my time too, and it's caring for people, maybe when I'm uncomfortable or stepping outside. All of that is part of my giving, but I couldn't do that without what God has shown me in my journey.